think they come to Bolton, one, because it's a family-oriented area, and we have all levels of skiing.
We've got 100K of backcountry trails. Everything from groom, classic, and skate trails that are maintained by the Nordic Center to a diverse variety of true backcountry trails.
Our trail system was created only for Nordic skiing. When we built these Nordic trails, we built them for Nordic skiing with the intention of Nordic skiing. We have an amazing trail network that's really well maintained by both professional and volunteer staff, with two historic buildings on the premises.
There's not a lot of people. The trails are not crowded. That's another thing that's a big advantage here. We have fantastic network of backcountry trails, and even a trail that goes over the notch, over to the Nebraska notch, which they call the Bolton, the Traps Trail.
I can go out into the backcountry 2 weeks after it stormed and still find fresh powder.
In my opinion.
The skiing is great, and we have an amazing community of Nordic skiers up here. And once you start coming up here once a week, once every 2 weeks, a couple times a year, you'll start to know everybody, and you'll feel like you're part of the Bolton Valley family.